To implement this logic, we will implement it here. So for this first NOR gate having this green plus here, having this operand, so I'll draw first a NOR gate. So these inputs for this first NOR gate are A bar plus B, the whole complement, and this input is nothing but A plus B bar, the whole complement. Now to get this input ready, I'll be again requiring a NOR gate. Now input to these NOR gates are such a way that they will produce A bar plus B, the whole complement. So one of the input is A bar. So let me tell you, this one is, let us say this is A bar and this is B. And for this one, this is A and the downside it is B bar. Okay, to which we will get output as A bar plus B the complement and A plus B bar the whole complement. Okay, now to get A bar and B bar, so let me draw two lines here which will be representing A and B. So this is my line A and this one will be B. So for A line, input A, input B, to get a NOT gate here for A bar, so here it is A bar, and for B bar, so this will be B bar. Two NOR gates are used and these will be connected as, so this is A bar, B is connected to B, A is connected to A, and B bar is connected to this. Is how you will get here the equation Y, which is nothing but XOR logic. Therefore Y will be equal to A XOR with B with the help of NOR gates only. So you have to remember that whenever to implement a SOAP form equation with the help of NOR gates, you have to convert that SOAP form equation into POST form, then you have to follow the same procedure and you'll get your answer. So this was the tricky part about this, and for more these kind of ideas, stay tuned to In 5 Minutes, and thank you for watching.